It's the most wonderful time of the year.
It's a vlog.
Week 2, or in my case, month 7, in the Stevie T household. And Stephen is reading the gift guide that his mum has dropped off because my mum goes to Tesco's for my shopping now and again. And lately, I just got like this really cool gift guide. And look at this. Look, oh, it's got the gift guide. Look, gaming stuff. Which is cool. It's cool beans. Even though I'm not planning to get the next generation console. Because again, I just don't see the point after all. But I hope you guys have been enjoying it. Even though that the PlayStation 5 is now released in certain countries. And then the next following week. And UK's going to get it. And hope you enjoy it either way. Anyways. Hi, I'm Steam Walker, Stevie T Films. It's a vlog. So for this vlog, even though we're coming up to a certain season at the moment, and I've been recently been kind of kicking it off because usually in November, during around this period, I usually start my Christmas shopping around November, and I've been like ordering stuff on Amazon. These are just some boxes, whatever that I have laying around as an example, and then it is in doing whatever for Christmas for this year because of, you know, with this and that going on at the moment. I've been, like, using Amazon to do at home. I've shopped some stuff on Amazon last year for Christmas, but I do love going to my local stores. You know, I love getting the gift wrap in my local stores because, funny which, get this right, it's like £20-odd for flipping gift wrapping on Amazon. Like, no way. So I'm going to ask my mum to, like, mum, can you, like, take a picture in Tesco's and I'll circle the ones I kind of want, please. So that's a bit of an idea that me and my mum have been discussing about, even though I'm still doing my part on staying at home than is ordering stuff on Amazon. I spent this kind of amount, and I might do it again because of I need to, because I've done my second lot, and I'm going to do my third lot, because I'm going to get, like, free gifts, by free, not, like, free, here you go, have some gifts for free, I mean, like, free, as in number free, and, I'm going to get, free gifts for, my mum, my stepdad, my sister, my bestest of friends, if you are watching, hi, I'm sorting whatever Christmas gifts I even have been chatting to you lately. And so out whether gift cards, etc., and all them gubbins for my closest friends online and off, etc., etc. So I'm just looking forward to doing whatever in the... It's just a shame that we're going to miss out all the shops, even though it's closed at the moment. And I'm going to miss the good old, like, Christmas shopping. It's like, ooh, I found something that my friend might like or someone might like, and now to do on Amazon. Which kind of stinks, really. And I had to, like, because I didn't have, like, say, Amazon Prime, for example, so I won't get, like, day one. So I'd be like, I had to, like, on my phone, be like, oh, it's coming today. Oh, good. It's good. I'm staying indoors. It's fine. It's fine. It's good. It's good. And all that. And, yeah, it's just doing whatever for, you know, I'm trying not rant about, you know, this and that in general, but... You know, it's just hard to because of, you know, I've been doing my part ever since then is, you know, making sure that I got my hands washed for certain things because of, I recently got my boiler sorted because it was on the fritz because of, because, you know, I only just recently booted it up because, you know, the sun's been and gone and I recently had the boiler man came, look at my mum once a year. But for the way she was one of my mum's friends and one of kind of my friends and my dad's side of friends, you know, when we have connections with one another. And yeah, so I got the boiler sorted ready for in the Christmas season, you know, winter, because winter will be coming at some point. Or still, we're still in autumn, but you get what I mean. Yeah, there's just not much to discuss about, really, because of, yeah, I've just been doing my Christmas shopping, and I'm just looking forward to whatever, because of, I got, it's just hard to, like, keep a secret, because of, I'm like that, because I did tell, like, sister, I got my mum something, oh, mum, I got my sister something, you know, and it's just hard to, like, keep a surprise, because that's a... one of those things. I can be, not seeing the Sheldon is another thing, because of, I went big, last year, because I had a really great year last year, and, I'm gonna be a bit small, not saying cheapskate small, but I mean, like, and small because of him, you know, with this and that going on. I rather keep the delivery kind of short and temporarily because of him. I heard on the internet, thanks internet, just today while I was making lunch, you know, the vehicle, you know, your brum brums and your gas and the, you know, the comedy and all that when it comes to the, your brum brums. So that's going to be a thing. I heard about on the internet, you know, because I've got Google Home in my, that I got for my Black Friday last year. And yeah, that's a cool thing to have, a Google Home hub. And I could just listen to the, well, I was saying listen, but watch and listen to the news. And, you know, when I was making lunch, I just heard about that, which kind of stinks, really. Pooey! A comedy stinks. Not a comedy. You know, the fumes in general when it comes to, you know, polluting the planet with them, weather. So I'm going all, not saying political, but I mean, like, you know, this and that, which is going on in the moment, which kind of stinks, really. Pooey. Anyways, but other than that, though, I've been fine and dandy. I've been having, like, quite a number of naps, I should say. And I've just been doing this and that at the moment with, you know, with this and that going on. And again, even though we're in gaming season, proper gaming season now, but there was just, like, not much. I played a bit of Tetris. I did stream a bit of Tetris and a bit of this and that. And I've been streaming a bit lately. Not so sure what to stream on Saturday for this Saturday, though, even though people wanted more. Hold on, let me just get my soundboard up a bit, like, more. More is a quote, an inside joke. I know it's a meme at the moment, kind of a deadish meme now, but it's me and my friends what we've been inside joking about. Well, because we want more streams, because I only do it for like 2 odd hours every Wednesday and Saturday. And I just had a good stream on Wednesdays, another thing. And yeah, just been doing whatever, had to weather naps, doing whatever. My mum's doing all the heavy lifting when it comes to shopping, etc. Even though I'm doing my part, doing whatever at home, using good old Amazon, and to do my Christmas shopping. Trying to reduce the takeaways, but that's not going to happen because I'm still a bit tubby. We can't see it from this angle, but we can see it from this certain angle. It's like, yeah, I'm tubby. A bit tubby. Even now, I got like a compliment from one of Asian's friends. It's like, Stephen is so gorgeous and stuff like that. It's like, oh, okay. Blushes all around, but yeah, thanks. And, you know, and let alone using certain apps have been a bit still, which I haven't had any problems with that lately when it comes to, because, you know, I mentioned on the last few vlogs ago when I was chatting to certain people on certain apps, it's like, oh, okay, fine, then. Not interested, that's fine, I'll just be good on me, doing me, that sounded wrong, yeah, I'll just do me, because, you know, I like myself, I like what I like doing, so I'll just do me. Sorry that I'm not with it today, even though, you know, I'm just enjoying the weather that I'm doing at the moment. Oh, I just want to quickly mention that just popped to the top of my head because literally I got nothing in my notes, it's a different topic. When I was ordering stuff on Amazon, I ordered a particular vinyl that's coming from the US of A. USA, USA. And I'll be putting it with my vinyl collection because it's all in cardboard. Even I did get the good old Rick Ashley on vinyl, the good old Rick Roll song, Never Gonna Give You Up, you know, which I got recently, which I never mentioned about it. I mentioned it on my social medias, because if you follow up on my social medias, then you know what I kind of bought and this and that, even though it's mostly morning all, nothing much to do today, night all and all that, but, you know, just certain things I've been tweeting now and again, which, when I feel like it, even though it's mostly boring, which I'm sorry in advance, it's mostly been boring on my social media. So it's just, there's just, like, nothing going at all. Stupid, sexy COVID and all that. But yeah, I've got nothing else to say, really, even though it's a shame that we're not going to be looking forward to Cyberpunk 2077, you know, next week, because that'll be coming out next week. But I am planning to do something instead of playing Cyberpunk 2077, because a certain film will be coming out next week, which I might end up watching, because I need to sort whether either iTunes credit or Google Play credit or Amazon credit, for example, using whether video services to watch a certain movie. But I'll mention about that. My next vlog is another thing about that. That is, yeah, sorry that this is a bit of an odd vlog, just saying how I am and all that. And I feel like just leaving it that there around this, even though I'm doing it kind of in one take, as you can tell. Even though that I've just been trying to my best not to burp, etc., even though I've been drinking weather. By that I mean I just had my lunch and I've been drinking some iron brew, and I've been having like Sprite after Sprite. And my mum decided to get me some iron brew because I'm Scottish now. Not really. I'm not really actually Scottish. But yeah, because I'm trying not like, I was saying burp is the term because I know not much people kind of like it. Some people don't mind it. Some people do like the good old burp now and again. But anyway, we're only human at the end of the day. Anyway, so other than that though, we'll leave it at that now before I really go into the tangent, because it's just not much to say really. It's just, I literally got nothing in much in my notes to say, just despite I've been streaming, chatting to various people. Not saying by the certain apps, I mean just like on Discord, because I've been doing weather every Thursday with a certain amount of people, and I've been like playing Minecraft every Thursday with, which I don't actually mention. I don't mention most things on my social media as weather, because you know, I just do my own personal things, which is not seem boring to share. Well, when I do speak about it, I do speak about it, but I might as well speak about it now. There's playing Sea of Thieves, because I've been playing Sea of Thieves with Cruel Lord Soft, but I feel a bit burnt out playing Sea of Thieves with Cruel Lord Soft. Sorry if you are watching, in 2x speed. Because some people, like Cruel Lord Soft, watches my vlogs in 2x speed, even though not much people do get me. Not saying get me in terms of my speech, like even though I'm a slow speaker. Well, I'm a slow speaker at the moment because of him. I feel a bit flustered and tired most days. Excuse me. There's the... Sorry, I didn't mean to burp. But you get what I mean. So, yeah, so these vlogs, these minor vlogs have been on and off of the bit. And I've been getting, like, somewhat feedback. I'm getting good feedback, and I do really appreciate you guys watching my content throughout this period at the moment, mostly here in the UK, since we're in week two in the comedy of the UK, and so-and-so is trying to get the, you know, we're trying to get things back together. I'm just looking forward to hopefully go out, hopefully at some point, maybe summer next year. I don't know. Well, until all this blows over is another thing. So sorry that this sounds a bit of a downer. We got a downer. Sorry, that's a quote from We Happy Few, because of me and my friends have been like inciting jokes one another and all that. But yeah, so I'm really going to tangent yet again, and we'll leave it that now before I really go into tangent. I'll leave it for like 15 minutes. So that's my vlog for you guys. Hope you're enjoying this vlog and watch the end of the standing. Do not forget to follow up on my social media, so what I've been up to, and sorry again, they are quite a bit boring, but it's because I didn't mention about my Rick Astley and vinyl. I might as well mention about it now, since I'm getting another vinyl on the post at some point, because it's should be dispatched from the USA at some point. And yeah, thanks for watching to the end of the standing in general, and I'll leave you that now before I really go into a tangent. Now I'm losing my outro a bit now. So yeah, do the thing, you know, do the outro, don't do the outro, do the outro. Anyways, I better go now and let you guys get on with your day. Anyways, I better go now. See you from CT Films.